What's up, you guys? My name is Mary. I'm with High Priestess Intuition. Welcome, my current subscribers, and welcome, 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 newbies. If you guys are new to my channel and you enjoy my content, you can smash the sub button to be notified for future readings. Just saying. This is a free general collective reading, cups of Sag, everybody in between. Don't forget the basics. Time is fluid, energy is fluid. Doesn't apply, let it fly. Everyone has free will. Only take the messages that resonate. Thanks everybody for all the love and support to the channel. You guys are just the best. If you'd like to donate, it's High Priestess Tarot 5. The link's in the description box below. PayPal only, no Cash App, no Venmo. Single mom and two kids, so it really, really helps. Just saying, just saying. Okay, so the channel message I received was an earth sign, a water sign, and a fire sign is about to get vehicles repossessed from them. I heard it is not their vehicle anyways. So you plug it in how it resonates. Earth sign, fire sign, and water sign energy. So earth sign, Taurus, Capricorn, Virgo. They could have Taurus, Capricorn, or Virgo in their sun, moon, rising, Venus, north node, midheaven, or Jupiter charts. Fire sign, Aries, Leo, Sag. They could have Aries, Leo, or Sag in their sun, moon, rising, Venus, north node, midheaven, or Jupiter charts. And water sign, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. They could have Cancer, Pisces, or Scorpio in their sun, moon, rising, Venus, ortho, midheaven, or Jupiter charts. Heard the vehicle's out there anyways. So, I mean, I guess somebody's not making the payments on it. I heard it wasn't there. So, I guess somebody else purchased it. Somehow they acquired it. Or maybe for some of these people, they have stole the vehicle. They have stolen it, possibly. Somehow they have acquired it. But it's not theirs. And somehow the payments are not being made on it, in some shape, form, or fashion, because there's a reason it's being repossessed. If a vehicle is being repossessed, it's because the payments are not being made on it. But I heard it's not their vehicle anyway, so I don't even think they're the ones that purchased it initially anyways. However, that resonates. Earth signs are Taurus, Capricorn, Virgo. They could have Taurus, Capricorn, Virgo in their sun, moon, rising, Venus, ortho, midheaven, Jupiter. Fire sign, Aries, Leo, Sag. They could have Aries, Leo, Sag in their sun, moon, rising, Venus, ortho, midheaven, Jupiter. And water sign, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. They could have Cancer, Pisces, or Scorpio in their sun, moon, rising, Venus, ortho, midheaven, Jupiter. Heard they're about to be repossessed. So, like I said, the payments are not being made. I guess somebody else was making the payments, or they were making the payments. But it's, I heard it wasn't their vehicle anyway, so I think somebody else initially purchased the vehicle primarily anyways. However that resonates, in their life. Shape-shifting reversed. These people refuse to change. They're about to get huge wake-up calls. Okay, I heard these people refuse to change. They're about to get huge wake-up calls. So they refuse. Shape-shifting upright is basically going with the flow. Shifting with the energies, shifting with the energetic space, being fluid in the energetic space in the world, going with the flow, shape-shifting type energy. But I heard they refuse to change. So they refuse to change something about themselves or a situation or something. The vehicle's not paid off, I'll tell you that. The vehicle's not paid off, whoever this is. They're about to get a huge wake-up call. So they refuse to change maybe on their spending. Or refuse to make the payments. They refuse to change in some shape, form, or fashion, but the universe is about to force it in the form of a repossession of the vehicle because the payments are not being made. However that resonates. Wow. Spirit messages you have. Okay. Shaman, ancient healing wisdom. And we have blessings on the bottom of the deck. It's about to take a huge load off you, the one that's about to report this. And for the ones that are about to repossess the vehicles. Okay, so you plug it in how it resonates. Heard it's about to take a huge load off of somebody's about to report somebody not paying their payments. You could work in a credit. Maybe you work in a for the credit bureau or a credit agency. Like a debt collector or something of that nature. I feel maybe you work in a debt collection agency of some shape, form, or fashion for some, or something of that nature. I heard it's going to take a huge load off of you when you report it. So I think you work for a debt collector in some shape, form, or fashion. is going to take a huge load off you, give you many blessings. And for some, you're the repo person. You're the repo person, and it's going to give you huge blessings too. So maybe you get a bonus for every vehicle you repo, or maybe you get a accolades at work or something of that nature. However that resonates. Ancient healing wisdom. Their ancestors have been hounding them to do the right thing, and they refuse to do so. It's about to catch up with them in a huge way. Okay, I heard their ancestors have been hounding them to do the right thing, but it's about to catch up with them in a huge way. So do the right thing as far as pay payments on this vehicle that's not even supposed to be theirs to begin with, or to return the vehicle if it's a stolen vehicle. However that resonates, but their spirit guides have been on them. They have been on them with probably spiritual, they might get spiritual downloads or dreamscape downloads to pay the bill or return the vehicle or however that resonates, but vehicle or vehicles, but they're not listening. They're not listening to their intuition. So they're about to get it in the form of universal karma, universal justice with the repossession of the vehicle. Hers not even theirs anyway. So you plug it in how it resonates. All right, let me see if I hear anything else. Okay, I didn't. All right, you guys, I love you guys so much. I hope this helped. If you think anyone else could benefit from these messages, please share these videos on your social media and word of mouth. I appreciate it. Love you guys so very much, and namaste.